Where do I even start? I don't know, where do I even start with this? We return with more of Bayonetta and we've completed chapter 14. Now it's time we tackle chapter 15, A Tower to Truth.
Mommy, where are we?
It looks like someone's expecting us. Awfully nice of them to roll out the red carpet.
Luca, you need to get one thing straight.
Yeah, I know. I won't look after you, so don't screw up. I got things under control.
Let's go. Stay next to me, little one.
Daddy?
What?
Daddy! It's Daddy!
Daddy?
Of course, Mummy! Can't you hear him? Okay, Daddy, I'm coming. And I'll bring Mummy with me.
Little one, wait!
This way, Mummy!
Little one!
Cerecita! Bayonetta! Damn it!
What just happened? We're now inside the Yusuto building. Ah, you got this. How nice. Come on. Oh, you had to whack me then? Yeah, finished the move for good measure, I'd say. That was just a warm-up. Very well. But I have to wonder, what's going on? Yeah, I can't even begin to fathom what's happening. I mean, considering that now is the time to fight against these things, the better. Else? Whaley? Nah, you weren't gonna work that out. Fine, how about I just do the torture attack instead? That was cool. At least I'm getting the hang of it. Yep, that did it. onto it. No. Looks like there's nothing here. Yeah, but I'm gonna make sure I take the time to look around. Nothing down here. So in that case, we'll have to head upstairs. Oh, now you decide to bring these guys. Oh, I always like when you strike it from behind. Come on. Wow, really? You really ask for it. All that damage. That really hurt badly. But I could do better than that. I still need to get the rest of the weapons. Dizzying amount of information is streaming over the control terminal's monitor. Some machine must be on right now. On like what? Now I gotta spin it around. Guess I don't have much of a choice, do I? Really? Now it'll below happen. This is how I do this? Alright, I was okay, but the damage was too much. And because of the fact that I beat the enemy, I can't even get access to those. And out of big down. Now to deliver the whip. A whip is what you most likely deserve. I forgot, you gotta press the Y button. Thank you. Yeah, I got you even from that far. Really does stink to be you, doesn't it? You have the entire thing's a gauntlet. And how do we reach that? To spin you around. And to take care of the grace and glory. Come on, faster. Nope, not even close. At least that worked. Another silver. I'm getting that unlucky. What the? Really, dude? Now we gotta go through a chase scene? Yeah, that's what you deserve. Nice, got a gold at least. Yeah, does a corporation really need all these armaments? Looks like I can make use of these. And now we have to learn about the cannon controls. I gotta shoot this bloody thing down. I shoot like a bloody madman. Most of the time, my shots get massively deflected. I think I need to get out of there. Really? He drains all my health for that? For it. Oh no. Should have restocked beforehand. Guess I gotta redo it again. You know what? Invert the axis. even with all that added health, unless I dodge, there's no way. Yeah, that got him. I just gotta keep blasting this thing. Oh no! I wasn't fast enough, huh? Figures. I gotta aim right for that dang thing's chest. Yeah, that did it. God, what a pain in the butt that was. Wait, what's this? Island in the Sun, Isla del Sol. Nope, I can't even reach through there. Guess we'll just have to keep going. Wait, what's this? You're right, it is almost too quiet. And they're just gonna block anything and everything. Wait, oh, thank goodness I dodged that. Yeah, but now it's a chase. As long as I stay in the middle, I'll be... You serious? You never learned, did you? Yeah, right in the face. I wonder if this is gonna help. Now I gotta finish up what remains. Now you're about to get shredded. You done? Good. Now let's head all the way upstairs. Inside. This must be the highest floor. What is that? All right, let's enter the gates. I think it's time I need a little bit more of a backup plan.
I'm not putting a chainsaw on your arm. So what do you want?
What I want is at least enough to max out my life energy, that's what. And that takes care of that. Now let's focus on maxing out the moon pearls. Alright, that'll do it. At least now that I have more health, I should be able to survive. Who knows? Alright, now we're getting the hang of this. Wait, what's this? Aha! So there is something here. Yep, got another broken witch heart. Now this place really starts to freak me out. Aha! I'll need that. Wait, what's... Ooh! Alright, that did it. You know, if you are actually gonna put an effort, don't. Just don't. Got a gold out of it? That's kind of lame. I see. So that's an Unruh Tears. Got that. I gotta wonder what else is around here in a place like this. And this is the Evatol CO1. What's this? So I gotta push the gear down. What is it all for? Oh, I see. So I thought the light would actually do more. Wait, disciplinary platforms? This is starting to get really bloody weird. What the? Where'd you come from? Come on. Had enough yet? Who do I gotta deal with this time? Another moon pearl. I see, so we have to go around, huh? And this one's on the second one on the Evatol CO. Another broken witch heart. Thank goodness. Had I fallen off, that would have really stunk bad. But at least we made it. Wait a minute, do we have to deal with this again? I just should have dodged it. Not good. This should probably finish it. I only hope it's enough. Really, again? Fine, beat it down. Faster, 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 faster. Good enough. Yeah, that was pretty lousy. But now let's get into the elevator. Oh, so we're back. Okay, so what else can possibly go wrong? And from what I've seen so far... Wait, what the? Again? Oh, this is bad. Oh, I see what the whole point of this fight is. What the? Nice, timing strict. No. Nah, you weren't thinking you were gonna do that, right? That wasn't the best strategy. Nope, wasn't that either. Got him. Oh boy, now we better step on it. Wow, that went well. Wait a minute, what's this? If I didn't know any better, I'd say this looks like a rainbow road. And you're right, it does. It's leading us around to somewhere in the middle. Someone like that. Well, whatever it is, we're about to find out in the next part. We missed two. Not bad. And I didn't use any items either, so consider that a plus. Guess I gotta go through this again, huh? Hopefully soon it'll be fun. Nice! That double shot worked! I sadly couldn't get enough. That's okay. We'll convert them all into halos. We've reached all the way up, continuing to go even further, and now the very epicenter of the tower itself. That's where we're heading, and next time we'll be tackling Chapter 16. So that's it for this part of Bayonetta. If you enjoy it, please be sure to hit the like button, it really does mean a lot to me, and I'll see you guys next time. We're almost at the end, and once we reach the end, then we move on to Bayonetta 2. This is Mega Man NG signing off, peace out.